Now, last week I cross-pollinated my Trichocereus cacti, and I'm really pleased to say that it's been a success. It's the first time I've ever done it, so I'm really pleased that it's been successful. As you can see here, normally if it doesn't pollinate, within a couple of days it will turn yellow and fall off. But in this case, it's starting to form a bulbous fruit pod, and over the next few months it's going to be forming seed in there, and it's, you know, in a few months' time they'll be ready to harvest and grow. And the good news is I also cross-pollinated the scopicola flowers with the San Pedro, the Trichocereus San Pedro cactus here, the Pachanoi, and there's a fruit pod forming, so I'm really happy. I really am so pleased it's been a success. And another fruit pod forming here, happy days. There you go guys, here's an update on how to pollinate your cactus flowers, and that it's been a success for me. Sending you loads of love and loads of happiness, as always, from Ireland. Until the next video, bye.